This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. A long time ago, me and my brother Haley here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. It's the A500. When all of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the box. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your souls. It's a true story. Well, me and Haley, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads. It just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one makes two, two and one makes three. It was destiny. Once 300,000 years or so, and the sun does shine and the moon does glow and the grass does grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. Rip crack with his whip and tail, and the beast was done. He asked us, be you angels? And we said, nay, we are but men and a woman. Song in the world. Now this is a tribute to the greatest song in the world. Alright, it was the greatest song in the world. Alright, yes, it was the greatest mother. It's on the best song in the world.
And as we walked on down the road, I said it was better than ever. They want to leave me on that world. Good chance for a lady, but she said, now everything feels bad to go. And if you listen very hard, the truth will come to you.
And the peculiar thing is this, my friends. The song we sang on that fateful night didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You've gotta believe me, and I wish you was there. It's just a matter of opinion. Good God, good God, God love you. Such a fine, fine, you can't stop it now.
Rip bow and a lick a boom bow. Motherfucker, come on and get down. To heaven.